What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Fireman ETV. As you can see, I'm coming to y'all in a different setting, a different energy, things of that nature. I just want to come on here quickly just to touch bases on how I feel, just my thoughts. You know, that's why I titled the video, Just My Thoughts. I'm gonna try to make as brief as possible. And I just want to, you know, kind of send my energy out there because I see how the unity is kind of moving right now. So I just wanted to say to everybody that's out there, you know, we all in unison. It's like not even about color. It's about what we're experiencing, the things of circumstances that we deal with on a daily basis, whether you're, you know, in those environments or like from my neighborhoods or wherever you're from and you're watching this, we have to stand in unison to be strong, you know, because it can be one person yelling in the crowd against somebody that thinks totally different and they might not get their voice heard. So for me, I just wanted to be, as somebody that's displaying how I feel on a daily basis, you know, via my YouTube or maybe on social media sometimes, I just want to say how I feel. Now, how I feel is with unity and a bigger voice and everybody coming together to speak on their own behalf and breaking the mold of what we see on a daily basis, that's the ultimate goal of what we need to continue to do. Because when you stop, and that's when the enemy or the negative starts to come to light. So the unity, they call it Blackout Tuesday. Blackout Tuesday is a great title. It's great for unity, but let's keep it going. Not even just for the blackout. Let's keep things going. Let's keep sparking that energy for people to react to, for people to see how much unity that we can bring to one another. Because sometimes it takes that spark. It might not be your normal thought on a daily basis. We can all sit here and say we think about it. We do. And when it actually comes to the light, that's when, you know, the light bulb clicks. So what consistency are we gonna have right now moving forward? That's my question to the Blackout Tuesday, because I posted it, you know what I mean? I support, I like almost everything that I see as far as Black Lives Matter. And you know, just posting about George Floyd. And I just wanna send my condolences and all of the support I can, because I see the destructive side of things. You know, I'm on that side of things as far as being a firefighter, first responder. I'm seeing things, I'm hearing things, you know, and I don't want to be the person to sit back and give you guys the energy of just being distraught. I want to be confident. I want to be consistent. I want to be ambitious. So I actually got some guys that I'm actually working close hand with, and you're going to be seeing that in the near future. I don't want to spoil too much right now, but you're going to definitely see it. So that's what I've been working on behind the scenes. And I'm willing to put my best foot forward and moving forward with this. And the ironic thing is, we talked about getting together and doing all this before, you know, before this. This has been going on for some weeks, maybe like a month or so. And we moving, you know. So you're going to be seeing that in the near future. You're going to see them on my channel. You're going to see me maneuvering around. You're going to get the footage of me being out here. So just my strength and thoughts goes with everybody that's in unison right now. My thing is just to consistently do it. That's something that I stand on. I stand on consistency, and I want to be prevailed eventually in the future with this thing that we got going on. You know, we have a lot of invisible enemies. We got a lot of things of conspiracy behind the scenes of people understanding that it's an invisible war. You might be thinking it's one thing you're fighting for, and it's a whole nother thing that you got to acknowledge and go against. So I'm just glad to be a part of, you know, the side of progress and being more mindful of my actions and thoughts on a daily basis, because I'm seeing the more consistency now for me. You know, so I just want everybody to stay on board with that. I don't want to see tomorrow we go back to just, you know, going whatever way that we were going before any of this happened, just like, you know, with the other circumstances. So it only comes up when it's a relative thing. So my thing is just to keep, like I said, gesture that consistency, keep pushing, keep fighting, keep everybody on one accord. When we have that energy, it's more like, okay, now we can get to the root of the problem. We can go to these offices. We can go to these places where things are constructed for us to be reactive to it. So now we got to be proactive, you know, proactive, consistency, and we got to stay on one another. So that's my gesture to everybody, to be consistent, stay proactive, and just be on to the next person. Like, listen, we got to keep this going. Don't just like the post and say, oh, this is what we're doing for today. So I just want to be the the stronger part of things. You know, I know it's a lot of defeat when you deal with certain things like this, but I want to use that and say, let's make it happen. Let's do better. Let's step up for one another. Let's be in each other's corner, you know, be more supportive. There's so many different things that's going on just this year. 2020 has been crazy. And I want everybody to stay focused and stay consistent with one another. You know, as far as like, if you have petty problems, just let it go. If you need somebody to talk to, just reach out to people. You never know, you know what I mean, what you might get, even though things might have been rocky. We see how things have been going in life thus far. And for the people in this generation, for the younger people that might be watching this video, as far as graduating and doing everything, man, just stay focused, stay mentally ready for everything that you got going on, all the things that you align yourself with, all the goals that you got going on in the future. Do it. You got my support. You know what I mean? I love giving back. I love helping people. I do it on a daily basis. It's not always displayed on camera, you know? So I just want to like send all of that good energy out to the world. And I just want y'all to bring it back. Keep it going. So every day I want to say something positive on my social media, just every day. That's my consistency, whether it's for Black Lives Matter, whether it's for, you know, just some goodness in the world, spreading great information. That's what it's about. So I just want to drop this video. I know it went a lot longer than I expected, but you know, that's what it is. Like sometimes you just got a lot of things on your mind. So in the comment section, I just want everybody to just, you know, put Black Lives Matter, you know, George Floyd, we gotta stand together. You know, this is the solidarity and the unison that we need right now for us to actually make progress. But the next step is to get behind those scenes. Talk to these people. You know what I mean? You can hear the sirens now. Like, so now it's for us. Right now it's really for us to step up and not be victims. We shouldn't be in fear of anything. Look, come on, man. They flying down. I don't know what's going on, but that's not what we're talking about. We talk about progress, man. So let's keep this going, man. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Hopefully we can keep it going. I didn't really want to drop it today because I want to keep focused on, I am on the subject, but at the same time, I was just like, should I do it? Should I not? I've been sitting around thinking about that all day, but I had to, man. It's just been on my heart, and I want everybody that's out there to stay focused and keep it going. That's my overall message for this video. Keep it going. Let's do it together. Whatever you need from me, whatever you need from different people around you, there's resources out there. So I don't want to hear too many excuses about, you know, what's your limitations and things like that. So with that being said, man, hopefully we can keep this going. Everybody continue to stay on the good foot, man. And one more thing, I'm sorry. I really got to get this out. You know, as far as the destruction and the property of what people, as far as like breaking into stuff and taking stuff like that. Okay, to not have and have an opportunity is two different things from not have and let's get out here and break up stuff and that's how we're gonna get it together. If you take something one time and you utilize it that one time, what's next? That's the question that everybody should ask. Whether, you know, like, everybody's opportunities. Maybe people have opportunities where they just do one thing and say, okay, I needed it for that moment because I didn't know how I was gonna figure it out. So if this never happened and that situation never occurred, how are you going to figure it out? It's a question that people have to ask themselves. I don't want to sit here and go back and forth about, you know, the destructive side of things or tearing up this building or doing this, whether it was just the specific buildings that people like, oh, they should have just focused on this situation. So like I said, if you've done that and those laws and the people that's in place are still in these same situations, how do you progress with that energy? Like, what's next? Is breaking that building is going to solve this issue, right? Tell me that and give me that clarity, because maybe I'm missing something. But as far as a logical point of view, breaking stuff doesn't really solve what this issue kind of stands on. I understand anger, but if it happens, it happens. I'm not sitting here and saying like, they did it, they're wrong, I don't like them for it. That's something they shouldn't have done. It already happened, but let's get to the next thing. You know, that's how life is. You might do something very destructive. You can see the worst thing in the world in front of you, but does time keep going? Do you have to still walk away? Do you still have to continue life? I don't want to go back and forth about certain things of that nature. I want to let that narrative go. Even the back and forth race thing that's going on internally within the protest and the rioting, we need to let all that go and get behind the scenes and figure something out. So that's my spiel, and hopefully this message gets out there to some people and they, you know, kind of, it keeps the energy going. So that was my whole message. Man, like I said, just stay continuing to do this, man. I'm with y'all. That's my message as well. So, man, hopefully y'all enjoyed it. Like, share, subscribe. Man, yeah, comment down in the comment section, Black Lives Matter, man. I'll let y'all, man. Peace.